I came to New York on a dream. I knew it might take me a while, but all I've been hearing since I arrived is leave it right there on the pile. So today I woke up and decided it's time. Time to achieve, time to thrive, time to climb.
Miss March, tell us what happened.
Sometimes when you dream, your dream is just a guess. Sometimes when you work really hard, you don't know if you'll ever find success. So I grabbed a story to sell, then got ready to race hell. Then I marched out the door and headed right for the Weekly Volcano Press.
Henry Dashwood, now he is a man of taste.
Dashwood was a fiend. He sneered at my distress. Tossed my story high on a stack, but I was determined I would progress. I said, sir, I'll wait while you read. But alas, he disagreed. So I jumped on a chair and read it right there at the Weekly Volcano Press.
You did what?
Keep away from me, you wretch!
I cannot keep away. Your beauty draws me. Your passion ignites me!
Oh, it's the one with all the horror in it. The bloodbath.
That's the one. But I took to heart what you said, and I embellished. I made it better.
I've got to have you.
I defy you.
I will take you.
Let me buy you. Let go. Let go. Let go. Let go. Let go. Rodrigo appears in magnificent splendor.
Unhand that woman, villain.
Who are you?
I am your destiny. Your bitterest fall. I've come to avenge your crime. Forest, run!
I can't! The forest is dangerous! My sister went in there and never returned!
You must risk it! You must take the dark path! Your fate awaits you there!
She will never escape me!
Hurry!
Unguard!
Go! No!
Dashwood was aghast, but I could not care less. Words I spoke ignited the air. I felt like a publishing lioness. That's when Dashwood started to shout, and I thought he'd throw me out. But then I persevered, and a forest appeared at the Weekly Volcano Press. The forest is dark and scary. Clarissa enters, trembling, fearful of what fate awaits her. She comes to a fork in the road and stops.
Which way do I go?
A hag appears.
I can help you choose. But you must make a sacrifice. Give me something, dear. Those combs are nice.
Without these combs, what will I be?
Perhaps a hag as dull as me.
I can't.
You'll never know your destiny unless you give up vanity.
I've got to know. Please show me where to go.
Perilous. She avoids swamps. She loses her footing. Her shoes tumble off. The sleeve of her dress gets caught on a twisted limb. She comes to wild rapids and can go no further.
How shall I get across?
A troll appears.
If you want a cross, you must pay me. I'm the only boat that can get you there alive.
Nothing left but this. My prospects are so bleak.
You'll never know what wisdom is until you give up all your riches.
Here, it's yours. Now show me distant shores.
I'll take you to your fate.
Sometimes when you dream, your dreams come true. Suddenly a day can be so amazing. And sometimes when you yearn, you burn the air. And someone else feels the flame you always knew was there.
Stop, please!
I can
Can you not give a tired old knight some assistance?
I have nothing left to give!
Give me your time!
My fate awaits
me! Can you not care for me? It's been years since I felt the touch of another hand.
Then take mine, and take my shawl, ragged as it is.
You have now completed your journey. My sword is yours. It will protect you against your enemies. You may now return to the moors. Your fate is in your hands.
And Clarissa raced from the forest, raced to the moors where she called. I have returned, Braxton. I will free the moors of your tyranny. Fight me!
I always knew you'd come back to me. They always do.
Clarissa thrusts. She parries. She backs up Braxton and pins him against a tree. She leaps up onto a craggy rock, her sword swishing and swooshing. Never has she been more determined. She is on fire!
Pity she hadn't taken dueling lessons. Out of nowhere, who should appear but the long-forgotten Rodrigo?
This is your end, villain. I've waited a lifetime to destroy you.
Who are you?
I am your worst nightmare, Braxton.
I am her sister!
And then Dashwood got on his knees, crying, sell this to me, please.
Miss March!
Then he ordered four more. Now I'm writing for the weekly Volcano Press.